Hi, I'm Jared, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is a question. How big are the eight planets compared to each other and compared to the Sun? Now, the planets are never, ever this close together. They're actually really, really far apart. But we needed to bring them this close to show you their size. We show you how far apart they are in another video, but today we're looking at their size. We have four inner rocky planets and four outer gas planets. Do you notice anything different about them just by looking at them? Well, the four inner rocky planets are a lot smaller and they're closer to the Sun. The four outer gas planets are bigger and they're further away from the Sun. So let's look at the four inner rocky planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, home base, and Mars. They are the four inner rocky planets. Why do we call them rocky planets? Because they're made of rock. Now, I know what you're thinking. Earth is covered with water, right? But underneath that water is rock. It's kind of like a rough marble. So now let's take a look at the four outer planets. Now, we said that the four inner planets are made of rock, like a rough marble. Well, these four outer planets are made of gas, kind of like a balloon. But at the center is a hard rock middle. We have Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Look at all the planets and compare their sizes. But I'm forgetting something. What about the Sun? Behind me is a yellow and orange circle that shows you how big the Sun is compared to these eight planets. That's a big, big Sun. Really amazing. And in fact, a million Earths could fit inside the Sun. We'd like to thank At Home Astronomy for the planet sizes and this idea. Check out their link and others in our video description. Thanks for watching. Science is cool.